Hello, at kumusta kayong lahat? Ako nga pala ulit ito, si Agent Tick ng Pure PCPH. At nandito na naman tayo para sa panibagong unboxing and tech review video. So, ano pa ba hinintay natin? Let's check this bad boy. For today's video is sponsored by my good friend from Pure PCPH, and we're going to unbox is yung pinadala niyang Aegis Geek AK33 mechanical keyboard na white variant with black switches and illuminated blue key. Keyboard na to ay from the brand Aegis. As for this model, 75% ang kanyang keyboard layout na merong 82 keys. What's special about this keyboard is the arrow keys, right control, escape at delete key gaps. Hindi siya yung average size na makikita natin sa mga normal form factor keyboard. You can get this keyboard for the price of 1,500. You can also get a black version of this keyboard na may single light color din na white with option of black and blue switches. As for the RGB version naman, meron siyang red switches for around 2,500 and 2,600 naman para dun sa color white version. You can get this keyboard from Pure PCPH. If you are looking for headset, keyboard, desktop, camera, mousepad, and more, you can check out Pure PCPH from Facebook and also get a chance to win from their weekly giveaways. So ano pang hinihintay nyo? Visit and follow Pure PCPH. Once the keyboard is out, you can see that it is protected by a plastic cover. And once removed, you can see that it looks very nice and have an unusual sizes of keycaps. Below, there is also a plastic cover that protects the gloss of the bottom case of the keyboard. This keyboard comes with a Cherry MX clone block with a 60 grams of spring, pero nung ginamit ko ito, somehow it doesn't feel na 60 grams since it was way more softer and easy to press. With regards to the keycap, it is made out of ABS plastic na laser edge font. So the light from the PCB will shine through it. And by the way, the plate used in this keyboard, aluminum backplate. As you can see, Aegis have a very special way para mapagkasya ang mga keys sa keyboard na to by changing the sizes of the right control, right shift, and delete and escape button. For the size of the right control, they made it one unit. For the right shift and end button, they made it a 1.25 unit, while the escape and delete button with the same size of 1.50 unit. For the function key, they made an unusual placement for this by placing it above besides the F12 key. When it comes sa reliability of this keyboard, during my testing while playing, wala naman akong na-encounter na ghosting or mga di nagre-register na key while pressing it. Which means this is a very good keyboard for gaming purposes. For my thoughts about this keyboard, ang nagustuhan ko sa keyboard na ito yung pagiging compact niya and removable yung wear. So you can take it anywhere, use it as a working keyboard, and once you get home, use it as a gaming keyboard. So before we end this video, we will give you guys the sound test of the keyboard. And there you have it, guys. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for another unboxing and review video. Maraming salamat!